Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tech InfoCard. If Windows 10 is installed on your computer, you might be confused to know the type of Windows 10 license you have on your PC. In this article, we will discuss the different types of Windows 10 license and how you find your license type. Basically, there are three types of Windows 10 license: Retail, OEM and Volume. The first one is Retail Windows license. When you purchase Windows from a retail store or an online store, you get the retail license. It is a full package product called FPP. This type of license has the advantage of users that if you want to move your OS to another PC, you can use the same product key of Windows, which means the product key can be transferred to another PC. The second one is OEM Windows license. OEM means Original Equipment Manufacturer. This type of license is used by the PC manufacturer to offer Windows 10 pre-installed on their computers. You will get the Windows 10 OEM license when you purchase a new PC pre-installed with Windows 10. Suppose when you buy PC from a popular manufacturer company such as HP, Dell, Lenovo, etc., they usually come with genuine OEM license product key pre-installed. And the third one is Volume Windows license. This type of license is mainly for a large businesses, organization and education institutions. Since they buy in bulk, they get a Windows license for a much lower price. So now, how you find what type of license you are using? So how you get what type of license you are using? So let's find how you get it. So let's get into it. So first, what you have to do, go run and type cmd over here. Then administrative command prompt will appear. Here you have to write, listen carefully, slmgr space hyphen dli, press enter. After that, Windows script host page will appear, from where you will find what type of license you are using. Here name Microsoft Professional Edition I am using. Description here written over there is OEM DM license. That means I am using Original Equipment Manufacturing license. And partial product key is also written over here. So this is how you can find your license type very easily. So hope this video will help you. So always thanking you guys for watching this video. Catching more in my next tutorials. If you like these videos, don't forget to subscribe and share it with others. Thank you.